A bit of a chill in the air tomorrow. Temperatures right near 50 degrees, some upper 40s in outlying areas, and we warm nicely to 77 by the afternoon. Our next system we're watching is in the Pacific. It's headed east. It's going to help push a cold front through by Monday. Unfortunately, not much of a rain chance with this front, but we'll set the stage for a windy Monday and Tuesday and a little drop in temperatures. Mornings closer to 40 by Wednesday of next week with highs right near 60 by next Tuesday.